The Empress Dowager Xiaozhuang was the princess of Qing, Mongol, Buerjijite clan. Her name was Bu Mu Bu Tai, but in China, people usually called her Da Yuer. Xiaozhuang was Huang Taiji's Zhuang Fei, the consort Zhuang. Xiaozhuang's Gu Gu, who was Xiaozhuang's father's sister, was Huang Taiji's empress. Xiaozhuang's sister was Huang Taiji's true love, consort Chen. When Huang Taiji passed away, Xiaozhuang's 5-year-old son, Fu Lin, inherited the throne, known as the Emperor Shun Zhi. Shun Zhi only lived for 21 years. When he passed away, his third son, Xuan Ye, became the emperor, known as the Emperor Kangxi. At this year, Kangxi was only 8 years old. Xiaozhuang, as the Grand Emperor's daughter, educated and raised Kangxi. Kangxi was considered as one of the greatest emperors in ancient China. In 1688, Xiaozhuang passed away at 75. Before death, she refused to be buried with Huang Taiji. Her coffin was kept in a temporary palace for about 40 years and eventually was buried in Yongzheng's time. When telling Xiaozhuang's stories, there are two must-mentioned persons. One is Shu Ma La Gu, who was Xiaozhuang's maid. She accompanied Xiaozhuang until Xiaozhuang passed away. As Xiaozhuang's most close friend, she made huge contributions to Qing dynasty. The second person is Duergun. Duergun was the actual founder of Qing dynasty. He led the Qing armies to conquer Beijing and actually controlled the court until he passed away. Now, whether Xiaozhuang married Duergun is one of 4 Qing dynasty unsolved mysteries. The Empress Dowager Cixi was Xiaozhuang's fan. Xiaozhuang successfully assisted 2 young emperors and raised Kangxi so well. So, Cixi considered Xiaozhuang as role model and hoped she could get same achievement. Obviously, Cixi failed. As one of the most important politicians, there were so much stories about Xiaozhuang. In next few days, let's see her stories. Thank you for watching.